Are you lost?
He said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
You can't.
Should be able to find the lift controls. There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office!
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Quickly, open the door.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift. My systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor. should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away. Why are there so many security barriers now?
You can't hide forever.
Great job, Superstar. Just push that button, and the lift will take us to add parts and service.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station! Follow me.
Freddy! Can you hear me? Freddy's in there! I have to get him out!
I, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing! is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts of service now. Oh, come on!
I found him earlier and locked him up in Lost and Found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fast Watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until person service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me...
Welcome to parts and service. Please select your desired... Please enter the protective cylinder to continue. Welcome to parts and service. Please select your desired procedure.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phascam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in Phaser Blast. Phascams are often confiscated in Montegolf. But you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes, and Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Thank you.
recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map.
It's past your bedtime.
That horrible moon thing again!
Quick, find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phazerblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once.
Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
must be the new phaser blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange/blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play phaser blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one, no running. Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and fez blaster. Shoving. No shooting fez blasters in, near or close to other players' eyes. Being flashed on me. Eyes may induce seizures, blindness, or semi-permanent paralysis. If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water, then blink repeatedly until vision is restored. You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Capture the flag. Time to defend.
Stay still so I can shoot you.
Thank you. captured the flag. Time to defend.
We come in peace.
Defeated the alien army. Good job, Space Cadet. Proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
Well done, Superstar. You won the Phaser Blaster. Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge. Good job, Superstar. You got the Phaser Blaster. But you had to use your party pass. If you find the security office, I am sure you will find something that will help you.
complex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply.
You can't hide forever.
Thank you.
recognize him.
Thank you.
Welcome to part preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.